Flaherty and Nanook spend months on the tundra and the ice floes, chronicling the struggle to survive. Winter so extreme it was almost unimaginable to continue filming.